I'm Lance Brockwell, and this is the 7 o'clock news. And our top story tonight. Investigators still have no leads in the strange disappearance of the five cheerleaders from Ruggsville High School. Cindy Thompson, Karen Murphy, Allison Cole, Valerie Green, and Dawn Baker were last seen 4 days ago leaving a football game.
Thank you.